play, and learn. Tap the green play button. Choose your name to get started. If you don't see your name, tap on a puppy tag to add it. If you want to delete a saved game and start a new one, tap on a puppy tag, and then tap the red delete button. Hi, it's me, Molly, and it's time for Bubble Puppy! Yeah, we're having a fin-tastic playdate with Bubble Puppy today, and you get to play too! If you swipe around the classroom, you can feed him, dress him, and lots more! Bubble Puppy loves playing dress-up. Look at all the things he can wear. Just choose what you want and drag it over to Bubble Puppy. Aw, how cute! Bubble Puppy is hungry. Look at all the great things we have to feed him. Just drag what you want him to eat over to him. Yummy! Bubble Puppy loves that! What a great look for Bubble Puppy! After a day of play, Bubble Puppy can get pretty dirty. Will you help him get clean? Tap what you want to use to clean Bubble Puppy. Then, drag your finger across him to get him clean. To give Bubble Puppy a good puppy bath, just tap on the shower head. You're taking such swimsational care of Bubble Puppy. Bubble Puppy is all nice and clean now. He definitely likes that. Bubble Puppy is all nice and clean now. He definitely likes that.
Hi, it's me, Gil. I love playing outside with Bubble Puppy. Wanna play with us? Just pick a game. Every time you play a game, you'll get bones for your doggy bag. To go back into the classroom, tap the door. Here, boy!
We need to get Bubble Puppy to bark. Will you help? Say, bark, Bubble Puppy, as loud as you can. Look at all those bubbles he barked. Fantastic. Let's find all the bubbles with the uppercase letter M. Just touch a bubble and drag it over to Bubble Puppy. M, M, M. Oh, Bubble Puppy! Now, let's bring Bubble Puppy all the bubbles with the letter M. M, 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 M. Here are 3 bones for your doggy bag. You can play this game again. Go back outside with Gil or visit your doggy bag. Outside.
Remember to check your doggy bag to see how many bones you've earned. You can use your bones to buy toys for Bubble Puppy. Then go to Bubble Puppy's doghouse to play with those toys. Bubble Puppy is one fast puppy, and he loves picking up number bubbles. Want to see? Pick up all the bubbles with the number 2. Ready? On your mark. Get set. Go, Bubble Puppy! Just swipe your finger to move Bubble Puppy along the path. Pick up all the bubbles with the number 2. Just swipe your finger to move around that rock. Bubble Puppy is one speedy swimmer. Bubble Puppy is so fast. Fin-tastic! You did a great job collecting all the bubbles with the number 2.
Here are 3 bones for your doggy bag. You can play this game again. Go back outside with Gil or visit your doggy bag. Outside.
Pick a game to play. Welcome to Bubble Puppy's doghouse. Look! Bubble Puppy has a toy he wants to play with. Drag it from the toy bin and give it to Bubble Puppy so you can play together. To get more toys for Bubble Puppy, check out your doggy bag. Yeah, that's what Bubble Puppy wants. Go get it. You love that toy, don't you? Pick a game to play.
Get Bubble Puppy to bark again. Say, bark, Bubble Puppy. Let's bring Bubble Puppy all the bubbles with the uppercase letter Y. 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 Y, D, Q, Y, Z, J, Y, 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 Y. Fantastic! Let's get Bubble Puppy to bark again. Say, bark, Bubble Puppy. Let's bring Bubble Puppy all the bubbles with the uppercase letter W. 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 Bubble Puppy really loves when you bring him bubbles to pop. Outside.
Pick a game to play.